after turning off the safe mode and restarting your computer normally, you will notice that all of the files on your desktop have been lost. Don't worry, here is the way to restore all of these files. For this purpose, click on My Computer. And then click on C drive and then open Usage and then select User and here open the desktop folder and here you can see all the files that were in your on your desktop before you booted your system in safe mode. So select all of these files and restore them to your desktop. Thanks for watching this video from iTech Tips. Have a nice day.